Good morning, Wilson High School, and welcome to the video bulletin of May 14th. I'm Sammy the Hammer.
And I'm Sean Burgundy.
And this is... We have a lot in store for you today, so get out those pencils and take those Cornell notes. First, Ms. Moore wants everyone to know that Paw Prints, which recently completed publication in 2006 through 2007, will produce 3 weeks of daily editions, beginning May 22nd and ending June 6th. This ambitious task serves to the juniors to take over next year's running of the newspaper. So now, let's take a look at some of the video from the 2007 prom.
Prom.
That's old. Let me see the 2-0. Yeah, 1994. 69 boys biked up by the Quad City DJ. One time, cotton candy, sweet and go. Let me see the 2-0. Come on, just make that 2-0. Here we go, just make that 2-0. Yeah, come on, let me see that 2-0. Get up the road and make that 2-0. To the left, to the left, to the right, to the right, to the front, to the front, to the right, to the right.
He's a gangster.
Mr. Colin Paul.
Thanks,
Mr.
Colin gangster, Paul. Cause you did time. Well, listen, you gangster. Don't cross the line. We out. Don't get filled. We out. Don't get filled. We out. Don't get filled. We out. Don't get filled.
Beamers in and Paulers. Thugs in and Ballers. Ain't nothing safe when them things start.
Mr. Milheiser, I'm going to wish you all the best luck in your next life here as you exit Wilson High School and begin a new beginnings. Again, best wishes to you. Enjoy the warm weather in Arizona as well as the golf course, and you'll be missed. You're an institution here at Wilson High School. Take care.
I'd like to wish best of wishes to Mr. Milheiser, who's been a friend of mine for a long time. We started out in the union together when we were just a small pack of radicals, and we've all kind of mellowed out since then, and he's going to have a wonderful time in the desert, and I wish him best of luck. Thank you.
So kiss me and smile for me, tell me that you'll wait for me. Like you'll never let me go. Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go.
Hi Ralph, this is Leslie. You probably know that. Anyway, I just want to wish you a great retirement, and congratulations, and I know you'll have a good time, and maybe you and Jim can get together and tell stories.
Hi, I'm saying goodbye to my friend Ralph Milheiser, with whom I've been arguing for a number of years He always wins the arguments because being a historian, he can always go look up the facts, which I always think are irrelevant. But that's been the fun part about our relationship. Mr. Milheiser, Ralph, is going to spend the rest of his life golfing in search of the hole-in-one somewhere out in the desert. And I hope he finds and gets many of those. We'll miss him.
Yeah, I've had the pleasure of working with Ralph Milheiser ever since he began at Wilson High School in 1969, except for a brief time when he was drafted for the Vietnam War. He has contributed tremendously to the school, not only in our department, but also he was a football coach, assistant football coach for years, and of course was the head coach of our girls and boys tennis team for a long time. I want to wish Ralph the best of luck and a very happy retirement, and I'm sure that Wilson High School is going to miss him greatly.
The prom was awesome, and talk about awesome. Now with the weather, with James.
It's going to be hot.
Hi guys, my name's Tina, this is Jocelyn, James, and John, and we are your activities and rally commissioners. On the week of the 21st to 25th, we'll be hosting our Spirit Week, which will consist of different activities every day with opportunities to gain class points.
The activities will not only be held in the amphitheater, but we will be bringing the fun to you around the campus.
On Monday, freshmen wear yellow. On Tuesday, sophomores wear white. Wednesday, juniors wear black. And seniors wear red on Thursday.
On that Friday, we will be hosting an indoor rally, which is your last chance to gain points for your class. The class who has the most points at the end of the second rally will be awarded this beautiful trophy. Be sure to wear your school colors on Friday and represent the Wildcats. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Marisol.
And I'm Vanessa, and we're here to remind you about the senior slideshow.
So start getting your homecoming, winter formal, and prom pictures or any other event that you've done throughout your high school years and turn them in either to Vanessa or myself by June 1st if you would like for them to come out in the video. Thanks.
But I'm worse. The start of a joke of a romantic start to my tongue. Way down with words too overdramatic. Tonight is a cat that much worse. There's no one should ever feel like it. I'm too close.
Championship for 2007-2008. So Coach Brockadier wants you to know that any girl interested in coming out for the girls volleyball team in fall of 2007, please pick up an information flyer in the principal's office and you may turn it into Ms. B in room B25.
B25, don't forget. Any questions can be directed to Mrs. Brockadier as well. The camp is
six weeks
in June and July. Also, any boy interested in volleyball and would like to come help out, the girls' teams are looking for boys who are willing to learn and help out in the fall with the teams. Please see Mrs. Brockadier ASAP in room B25.
And while on the subject of sports, the battle of the ball is fast approaching. Get your tickets early. Now, let's take a look at an ad for the battle of the ball.
Mm-hmm. Why would I want you on my top eight?
I'm Troy Drames, and all the girls love me. I'm the best thing coming through this school. Ashley Lee ain't got nothing on me.
What? Nobody cares about that. I'm Willie Allen. I'm a legend at this school. Everybody loves me.
Troy Drames, wow. Oh my God, can I have your autograph? I'm sorry. Is this your grandpa?
Hi, I'm Jasmine, and I'm here with Lewis Lin, the captain of our Wilson badminton team. How did our team do in our league this year?
We did really well. We actually went undefeated for the second time in a row, and we won our second consecutive league championship.
How did you guys do in Team CIF?
We did good. We were seeded high, but we couldn't get past semifinals.
So, Lewis, how did our team do in league finals?
Well, league finals is like CIF prelims. So basically, we did really well. We had first and second in mixed doubles and first and second in girls singles and first and third for both girls and boys doubles.
Wow, impressive. How many people are moving to CIF individuals?
For CIF, everybody who places third or higher moves on to CIF to individuals. So yeah, basically everybody except for two people on our team.
How did our mixed doubles do in CIF?
We did well. Norval and Jillian got to the second round, and then they lost to somebody who got into semifinals, and we lost in quarterfinals. Yeah.
How do you guys think you'll do in the other events?
We should do well. There are some really good teams, but I think we can do well.
How many people this year are graduating, and how do you think your team will do next year without your sexy boys?
We have five guys graduating, and we have one girl graduating from varsity. And so our team will basically be dependent, I guess, if you can say, on the girls, and because most of the guys will be new.
Is there anything else you'd like to add?
No. Join badminton, yeah.
Thank you.
Miss Gensler wants everyone to know that the media center will be closed until after the AP testing.
AP testing.
Once the AP testing is over with, the media center will be back to its regular hours.
Open!
Miss Alvarado wants members of the California Federation, CSF, to bring in their goodie bags. Each bag counts for 1 hour of service credit. This is the last week to bring in your goodie bags. Please bring your bags to Miss Alvarado's room in G4.
Also, mark your calendars for May 23rd.
May 23rd.
CSF will be having a general club meeting and potluck in the media center. Now let's take a look at the mariachi group that recently visited our campus. I like mariachis.
Me too.
They're awesome.
This is Mrs. Kraft reporting live from Koyanchikov, a small town in Russia where it is crawling with fools. Come and see as our new schoolmaster tries to rid the curse that made all of these people stupid for their entire lives. Showtimes are as follows. Thursday, May 17th at 7 p.m. Friday, May 18th at 4 p.m. and 7 p.m. And Saturday, May 19th at 7 p.m. Tickets are on sale right now at lunch. We have three prices to offer you. $7 for general seating, $8 for reserved seating, the best seats in the house, and $9 at the door. Let's take you on a little tour of our small town, which is still being built. Here you see the balcony where Leon, our schoolmaster, and Sophia, his pupil, who is also stupid, have a beautiful love scene, very Romeo and Juliet. Here you see some of our village homes and shops, which are still being built as well. These people are very slow. They take forever to build everything because they don't quite know how to do it. And as you can see, it's not really perfect.
I have a happy face. Look, I am really, really happy. I just bought a Wilson brick. Oh, that's the wrong brick. Oh, bad brick. Oh, yes, I'm just so happy. Oh, walking, I'm just so happy. Oh, bad brick. Another bad brick. That's not a Wilson brick. Bad brick. I'm happy still. Subliminal message coming up. Buy your brick now.